the sight of the river lie, long fields of barley and of rye, the cloth of wool to meet the sky. Through the field the road run by, to Manitowd Camelot. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow. Round an island there below, the island of Shalott. Willows white and aspens quiver, little breezes dusk and shiver. Through the wave that runs forever, by the island in the river, flowing down. Four grey walls and four grey towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent island bows the Lady of Shalott. Only reapers reaping early in among the beaded barley hear a song that echoes cheer from the river winding clearly down to Towd Camelot. And by the moon the reaper weary, piling sheaves in uplands airy, listening whispers and hears the fairy, the Lady of Shalott.
Spring. broad clear brow in sunlight glowed. Unburnished hooves his war horse trod. From underneath his helmet flowed his coal black curls as on he rode, as he rode down to Camelot. And from the bank and from the river he flashed into the crystal mirror.
not muse to